That was President-elect Franklin D. Roosevelt, ladies and gentlemen, speaking to a crowd of supporters here in Miami's beautiful Bayfront Park. A group of notables are pressing in around the President-elect's car. There's Mayor Anton Cermak of Chicago. There's been a shot! I can't see. Wait! Mr. Roosevelt is waving. He's all right. But Mayor Cermak has been hit. The police have somebody in custody, an immigrant, Giuseppe Zangara. We take you now to a group of eyewitnesses who will tell us what they saw.
We're crowded up close and I see this guy. He's squeezing by. I catch his eye. I say to him, where do you think you're trying to go, boy? Whoa, boy. I say, listen, you runt, you're not pulling that stunt. No gentleman pushes their way to the front. I say, move to the back, which he does with a grunt. Which is how I saved Roosevelt.
Then, well, I'm in my seat, I get up to clap. I feel this tap, I turn this app. He says he can't see, I say find a lap and go sit on it, which is
then
how I saved.
He started to swear, he climbed on a chair. He was aiming a gun, I was standing right there. So I pushed it as hard as I could in the air, which is how I saved Roosevelt.
Lucky I was there.
That's why he was standing back so far.
That's why when he aimed, he missed the car.
Just lucky I was there.
You think that I scare? No scare. You think that I care? No care. I look at the world. No good. No fair. Nowhere. When I am a boy, no school. I work in a ditch, no chance. This smart near rich, right by. Don't give no glance. Ever since then, because of them, I have this sickness in the stomach, which is the way I make my idea to go out and kill Roosevelt. First I was figure, I kill Hoover. I get even for the stomach. Only Hoover up in Washington. It's winter time in Washington. Too cold for the stomach in Washington. I go down to Miami, kill Roosevelt. Don't laugh! No funny. Men with the money, they control everything. Roosevelt Hoover, no making a difference. You think I care who I kill? I don't care who I kill, long as it's
breaking up when I hear these shots, and I mean lots.
I thought I'd flop.
I spotted
my
him.
My stomach was tied in knots.
Oh, I barreled.
Hey, well, no, what happened was this. He was blowing a kiss.
She
I was
Roosevelt.
Saying, your arrow, this weather is bliss.
When you think that we might have been seeing it, miss.
Lucky we were there.
It was a historical event.
Worth every penny that we spent.
Just lucky we were there.
To think if I left him get up closer.
He told me to sit, but I said no, sir.
This makes a vacation a real success.
Are you with the press?
Yes.
Oh, God, I'm a mess.
Some left-wing foreigner, that's my guess.
No, it wasn't the press. Just fantastic.
Left. You think I am left? No left, no right, no anything. Only American. Zangara have nothing. No luck, no girl. Zangara no smart, no school. But Zangara no bar and tool. Zangara American. American nothing.